Husker? Phyllis will be here soon.
I know. You don't have to go online.
What's the matter, Oscar?
Well, I feel I'm going to be uncomfortable. She's going to judge everything I do.
No, don't worry, Oscar. Tonight you're going to be perfect.
Thank you. Oh, boy, there she is. Okay.
Just one thing. Straighten your tie. Remember, the fault lies not in our stars, but in ourselves.
Shakespeare.
Right.
Good evening, Phyllis. Come on in.
Hi.
I take your coat.
Thank you.
Thank you. What a lovely dress, little spot. You look beautiful, Phyllis. Just
thank
beautiful.
You.
Try these hors d'oeuvres. I think
Phyllis, not with your fingers. Mm. Please look what a slob this man is. Napkins, please.
Oh, you forgot napkins. The napkins.
Napkins.
Oh boy, midget hot dog.
The fault lies not in our stars, but in ourselves.
Shakespeare. Thank you.
What happened?
When you told me I forgot the napkins, I went.
Well, I love these napkins.
Oscar, the fault lies not in our stars, but in ourselves.
Shakespeare.
Why do you keep quoting Shakespeare?
Well, he's the greatest, isn't he? The immortal bard of Avon?
Yes.
Well, shall we put on the old feed bag? Come on, chow time, folks.
Please, your language, please.
Phyllis, you'll sit there. Miriam here.
Thank you,
Oscar. Forgot my manners.
You certainly did.
There we are. I think you like this wine. Just perfect.
Don't pour from the right, please. Don't.
Sorry, we all make mistakes.
I'm not across me, and you're spilling some.
Well, to err is human, to forgive, divine. Phyllis, I'm dying to know what you think of my salad dressing.
Darling. You have a salad fork for that, you see. Salad fork.
Yes, thank you,
Oscar.
Thank you, yes.
Felix, it's delicious.
I'm sure that Felix could have waited for his compliment until after you swallowed.
I'm sorry.
That's all right.
Felix, please, help us set an example, will you?
Oscar, are you coming to our opera next week?
Miriam. Dressing.
Oh.
Don't you hate that?
Felix, I don't believe this. Well, Oscar, will you please stop it?
I didn't do anything. She's the one who had the dressing.
All right, Oscar. I'm sorry I criticized you, but I didn't realize you'd take it this far.
No, I criticized you, and you'll never learn good manners if you don't listen to me.
Oscar, maybe I didn't want to get serious, but at least I used to enjoy being with you. I mean, this is ridiculous. It's like having dinner with my mother.
Oh, Phyllis.
Oh, let her go. She's so uncouth.
Call me when you're sloppy again. Felix, I think you better bring him out of this.
Oh, but look at him. It's a dream come true.
But you heard what Phyllis said?
I wonder how he'll take it when he knows.
I have a pretty good idea. I'm gonna eat upstairs. Good luck.
Oscar?
Mm-hmm. Where's Miriam? Hey, didn't I see Phyllis sitting over there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, where'd they go?
Oscar.
What?
I've got a story to tell you.
What?
You're gonna die laughing.
Yeah. Well, tell me, before they come back, what?
Remember my friend Ernie who was here yesterday?
Yeah, nice guy.
Yeah. He's really a hypnotist.
No kidding.
And he put you under.
Right then? I don't believe it.
During this entire meal, he gave you post-hypnotic suggestion. During this entire meal, you've been behaving like a pathological neat freak.
Is that true? Tell me, how'd they go?
Terrible. You mortally offended Phyllis. She left in tears. If you don't go after her, you're never gonna see her again.
I better go after her. Listen, while I'm gone, you better clean your shirt.
Doesn't need it.